The French cable and telecommunications group Altice has struck a deal to move into the Portuguese market. It's buying the Portuguese assets of Portugal Telecom from Brazil's Oi for 4.7 billion euros. It's the latest high-profile acquisition for the firm, which already owns Portuguese cable businesses Cabovisao and Oni. Altice's acquisition of PT would enable it to drive consolidation in the market, but it may have to make disposals to get regulatory approval.